I've always wondered if it's easy to grow a coffee plant, and now we're about to find out. Believe it or not, coffee beans are actually seeds that come from the coffee tree. Ideally, to grow coffee beans, you should start with freshly picked coffee cherries. But most of us don't live in a coffee-producing country. So instead, we've got to use green beans, or beans that haven't yet been roasted. Fresh seeds germinate in 2 months, while older seeds take 6. Literally about to move to a coffee farm.